Welcome. My name is Adrian Cravaya, and I'm Senior Vice President responsible for the Electronic Board Systems Group within Siemens EDA. In the Electronic Board Systems Group, we develop semiconductor packaging design and printed circuit board solutions that include logical and physical design at both the system level and the individual PCB and package level. We also develop a broad portfolio of analysis and verification technology from signal and power integrity to analog mixed signal simulation and design for manufacturing technologies. Today, I want to tell you about an exciting new technology we announced this week at the Design Automation Conference here in San Francisco. This technology is called Innovator3D IC and is engineered to deliver the fastest and most predictable path for the prototype, planning, and heterogeneous integration of chiplets using the latest semiconductor packaging technologies. Essentially, it is the cockpit that drives Siemens 3D IC technology portfolio, whether it is from initial device architecture planning through detailed implementation, analysis, verification, sign-off, and all the way into manufacturing. Innovator3D IC provides a unified cockpit for design planning, prototyping, and predictive analysis that constructs a digital twin unified data model of the complete semiconductor package assembly. Innovator3D IC uses this digital twin to drive ASIC, chiplet, and interposer implementation using Apriza and Expedition Package Designer, Caliber Multiphysics Analysis, NX for mechanical design, Tessent for multi-die test, Caliber 3D Thermal, 3D Stack, and DRC sign-off through a managed and secure design IP digital thread. Innovator3D IC is architected on our next generation electronic systems design platform. This includes an AI-infused user experience and uses extensive multi-threading and multi-core capabilities to achieve capacity and performance for designs containing 50 million plus pins. Innovator3D IC cockpit is architected around the system technology co-optimization, or STCO methodology, developed by IMEC in Belgium, Europe. This methodology is utilized throughout the 3D IC design flow, including prototype and planning, sign-off and manufacturing handoff, as well as comprehensive verification and reliability assessment. STCO is all about enabling architectural and technology trade-offs to achieve high-performance, cost-effective solutions in the shortest period of time, with the objective of striking the ideal balance of resources across all domains. STCO elements already exist in several Siemens EDA tools and will continue to evolve and expand in the future. Enabling STCO requires the use of new levels of intelligence in the design tools, as traditional approaches are focused more on individual design processes in isolation. So, for STCO, we leverage machine learning and AI techniques in multiple areas. For example, when assigning the system level logical netlist between multiple die chiplets, we use unique machine learning algorithms to optimize across all levels of the design hierarchy concurrently. Predictive modeling and analysis are another fundamental component of our STCO methodology and leverages our modeling tools during physical planning to gain early insight into downstream performance. This knowledge allows corrective action, if needed, at a point in the process when it's easiest to make changes with the lowest cost and levels of disruption. An example is how Innovator3D cockpit drives the multi-physics analysis and verification workflow supported by the Siemens Caliber platform. This workflow can be used for early pre-implementation predictive analysis as well as sign-off verification, all driven from a digital twin model of the entire device assembly. It starts with the aggregation of all the design data into a single Innovator3D IC data model. This includes data on any chiplets or ASICs, substrates such as PDK or ADK, rules, and mechanical data. Now, I know you must be thinking that this is a complete Siemens solution and not open for third-party integrations. So let me address this concern. Although Innovator3D IC is directly integrated with the extensive Siemens accelerator technology portfolio, it is designed to be open and supports the integration of third-party solutions. We recognize and understand that our current customers may have third-party tools in their design flow they wish to continue using, and we fully support that and will work with them to achieve the solutions they need to be successful. A key focus for Innovator3D IC is also its support of industry standard formats, such as 3D blocks, LeftDef, Oasis, and interface protocols, such as UCIe and bundles of wires. Additionally, Siemens is also an active participant in the Open Compute Project's Chiplet Design Exchange Working Group, which, as you know, enables direct consumption of standardized chiplet models. So lastly, I would like to talk about the product's name and the possible interpretation that it is singularly focused on 3D IC. Now, while it is true that 3D IC is the latest technology trend that it is focused on, Innovator3D is not limited to just 2.5D or 3D integrations. It is capable of planning and prototyping all the emerging semiconductor integration methodologies and platforms, including interposers, whether they be organic silicon or glass, RDL-based designs with chip first or last, including support for Deca Technologies' adaptive patterning process, and many others. It is also certified for panel-level packaging, embedded or raised silicon bridges, as well as system and package and modules. Simply put, Innovator3D IC is very flexible. So I thank you for your time. I hope you enjoyed this brief introduction to the Innovator3D IC and will want to explore it further. Thank you and goodbye.